this GIMP workshop, we're going to see how we can change a color photo into a dramatic comic book drawing. If you want to follow along, the link for the image is in the video description. Click on File, Open, search for your image and open it. We will start by cropping the image. Right-click somewhere in the image, click on Tools, Transform Tools, and Crop. Check in the tool options the option Fixed and fill in 1:1. In this way we will get a square cutout. Now we can crop the image. With the handles and or the corners we can make corrections. By click and drag inside the cutout we can move the whole selection. When it looks okay, we hit Enter or we double click in the cutout to confirm. Now, this is still a fairly large image, which we can see here, so we will scale it down a bit. Right click in the image again, and now we go to Image and Scale Image. Fill in 1500 as the width. Hit the Scale button. The height changes proportional. Again, right click in the image, click on View, Zoom and Fit Image in Window. Then we right click in the image and we go to Filters. Click on Artistic and Water Pixels. Depending on your system, this filter can take some time to process. That is in this case the main reason for scaling down the image. We will leave the super pixel size at its default of 32, but we change the gradient smoothness to 4. Here too it can take a moment before it's visible in real time. We could turn the preview off and on, but clicking on the split view works in this case faster. Check the split view. Press and hold the control key and click on the line to switch from vertical to horizontal and back. When the effect is to our liking, we click the split view off again and then we hit OK. We can zoom in by holding the control key and rolling the mouse wheel away from us. In this way we can have a good look at the effect and the structure of the pixels. Right click in the image, go to View, Zoom and Fit Image in Window. Once more we right click in the image and we hit Filters, Artistic and now we click on Cartoon. Make the mask radius 5 and click OK. Right click in the image and go to Colors, Desaturate and hit Colors to Gray. We make the values for the radius 600 and for the samples 10. Wait a moment for the effect to show and then click OK. Then, for the last time, we right click in the image and now we go to Colors. Here we hit Shadows, Highlights. Reduce the highlights to minus 85 or whatever feels good for you. Click the preview off and on to see the effect. And when we are satisfied, we can click OK. And there we have it, a color photo turned into a powerful and expressive cartoon-like pencil drawing. I hope that you enjoyed this video, and if that's the case, please do not forget to give a thumbs up and leave a nice comment to support my channel. Thank you very much for watching.